first agreement that we reached with the US government was for an order of 100 million doses. So we anticipate to be able to ship up to 20 million of those 100 million before the end of the year.
We knew that a vaccine would be essential for bringing the pandemic under control, but it's important to emphasize that a vaccine will complement the other tools we have, not replace them. A vaccine on its own will not end the pandemic.